in pursuit of a suspect who just fled into Dogtown.
And I give zero shits.
Back up to the city line, pork chops. These souls
you.
Outside you.
Got cyber wheels or something?
Come on, Sarah.
Feet on the sidewalk, now.
Let's roll.
Fuck! She's getting away.
It's Dogtown. Let her go.
What the...
Partner talking a lot of sense.
Hey, Gonk!
You know
on the
Fuck
sidewalk!
Yourself. Fuck your
Don't
your...
make me say it again!
Our hands are tied. Don't let it get to you.
Pissing me off, Chum.
Throw sips on.
What you got in the back?
The usual. Implant boxes, Zeta Tech.
Headed for the Longshore stacks?
Yeah, where else? They come empty, leave full.
Shit. Whole city be drowning in fakes, huh?
Look, I'm just a chum driving boxes around.
Fair enough.
So, can I go? Kind of in a hurry here.
Know what?
No.
Don't know you, don't like your face.
But there...
You need a dressing down too? Piss off! I said no passage!
Jeez, I need him. For a couple of weeks.
Ah! Fucking... What the? It's like someone shoved my head in the vase.
You're gonna be okay. Breathe deep. Count to 10. Recite a mantra. Whatever brings calm helps you stabilize. Your nervous system took a big hit. Broke down. Racing heart, cold sweat. It'll pass.
The fuck are you doing? This a trap?
Exact opposite. It's a helping hand. I know about the bomb ticking in your head. If I could disarm it now, I would in a heartbeat. You'll feel better any second now.
V, something stinks here. Think she's fucking with the relic. How in the...
All true, Johnny. But don't you fret. We're both safe.
Nah, fuck
both
off.
Both of us on the biochip protocol at once can trigger shocks for V, like you just saw now. Gotta cut you off.
What
for
the
your safety,
fuck?
For V's safety. Had to meet him for now. He hears you fine, just can't talk back. We'll get along.
Starting to put two and two together. You gotta be a net runner. Damn good one at that.
Guilty as charged. Hopped on the relic's cognitive protocol to dial in. Just now, I am on board Space Force One. Sitting right across from Rosalind Myers, President of the new United States of America.
The President? Fuck. No. You're not joking.
Dead serious, yes. The plane's been hacked. Trajectory set for Night City. They'll bring us down to Dogtown soon. Our comms are down, most likely jammed. The relic was my only option. Right now, you're our one contact on the ground.
Plane got hacked, right? You're a runner. Can't override?
I could. All I need is 24 hours, the right setup, and a bottomless pot of coffee. None of that's available just now.
Tell me the NUS president, Rosalind Myers, is there with you.
Sitting right across from me. She knows the situation. Waiting for your yes.
How do I help and how much time we got?
Too little to avoid landing in Dogtown. Likely enough to minimize losses, save some folks. That's where you come in, V. The president's life, her safety, that's your top priority. She'll survive the landing. Dogtown, not so sure.
Anyone else?
Kurt Hansen, Dogtown's commander-in-chief. Man's got 1,001 reasons to want Myers as a hostage. He couldn't have netjacked the plane on his own. Meaning Washington's got a mole problem. That one will need solving later.
Said you could help me. That the plain truth?
Just got a taste of my abilities, I believe. There's more. I can cure you. Once and for all.
Why should I trust you? Gave me a seizure a second ago.
A side effect. I'm sorry. If it's any consolation, I will make it up to you. Consider this, an advance. Your relic's crowded with clusters of corrupted data. I'm done with that, making room for stuff that'll actually be handy.
Such as?
Some pre-Militech combat stuff. It's just lying around, gathering dust.
Militech firmware. My, my. Solid soft.
Well, a cushy government gig like mine just comes with all kinds of perks. Now listen, what I gave you is the skeleton soft, but the firmware's fancy. It'll learn, grow with you. It'll improve if you feed it data. Combat analyses, logs of legendary ops. Shit that make the NCPD piss its boots. Look around Dogtown.
Gotta get there first.
Main entrance is a no-go. You don't have an entry pass, and I don't have time to produce a fake. You'll slip in the back way, quiet as you can. We really don't need anyone spotting you, scanning you.
Better not regret this.
Leave it to me. I'll make damn sure you won't. I'll be right beside you, as much as I can. Garage. There. Past the fence. See it? Smugglers used to use it. Now it's your turn. Try to sneak in. Maybe distract the guards. I don't know. Something.
What? Huh?
Great. Now in you go. Look for a net access point. Jack in that, and I'll be able to help you. You should be one level lower. Eyes peeled. Look for a way down. Now, look for a maintenance room. Bet anything you'll find a power source inside.
Access point, but no power.
See if you can restore it. It's the only way it can be of any use to you.
Something on.
Nice, V. Exactly what we need.
Okay, we're up.
Perfect. Bridging systems now. Ancient. No, proto-ancient protocols. Largely corrupted data. Give me a sec. Need to ping one of our sats. Let's see which active Dogtown network links to this infrastructure. And putting in a back door. Ready to roll. Hop on the platform. I'll guide you to the garage from there.
Hang on. Okay. Relic hack first. Then you slap the muzzle on Johnny. Then you bring some pile of scrap metal back to life. Serious trickery, all. Who taught you?
I'm an NUS intelligence analyst, trained under the best peeps in the biz. They took me on because around age 13, I got the local Ripper to sell me a beatable deck. Barely left the net since. I got noticed, the rest is history.
Got a feeling story's incomplete. Likely longer, more twisted.
Might be. Apologize up front for the quarry, but I gotta ask. Compeki Plaza heist. Why?
Had a friend. We worked together. Gig was important to him. And
he was important to you. He didn't make it.
He did not. I think so.
Thank you. by the way. Must have gotten old by now. Hauling a faded rocker boy around. Strikes me as tiring.
Not a Silverhand fan, are you?
Please. Samurai was done by their second album. Interesting approach. Had something else in mind, but you do you. V, President Myers wishes you the best of luck.
Nice. Tell Madam President I said, hey.
He got it. I laid out the details of our plan. Typical Rosalind. Keep me apprised, she says calmly. Just sitting there, sipping her gin, looking through her agenda, postponing meets. Woman's unshakable.
Что такое?
Thank you.
bright as the Cityside Metro, huh?
Reminds me of when I was starting out.
I'd look for places like this. Set up a power bypass, jack in, essentially steal my way onto the net. Grab the riskiest gigs I could find, learning as I went. The hard way, usually. But sometimes, a few times, I really pulled off coups.
Anything I'd find on BBS gossip feeds?
Biotechnica in 63 or 4. Fermentation facility in Oregon. Off the grid. Sound familiar?
No shit, that was you? Only the best reached out. Fucking Spider Murphy. Bartmoss. Songbird? Nah. Nick's not setting off buzzers.
If I'd wanted fame, I'd have gone rocker chick. Elevator. Hop in. I'll do the rest. You'll be in Docktown in a minute. Try to steer clear of Hansen's goons.
Speaking of Kurt Hansen, what else do you know about him?
Hansen was an officer. Militech. Tail end of the Unification War, his unit was tasked with taking Night City. They managed to secure a foothold in the southmost pocket and stuck around. Refused to demobilize, laid down their weapons, founded Docktown instead.
Traded one conflict for another, basically.
Hot or cold, no better way to make a buck than war. Up the stairs, through storage. You should pop into the market.
Radical mods, June. Never seen anything like that on a non-maelstromer.
You mean this? Ain't seen nothing yet. Check this out. For this year.
What happened? Some kind of accident?
There's a bunch of theories. Cyberpsychosis, chop.
Which one's?
Whichever one's gonna land me a. I'm jacked into all of them. Feedback loop, cohesive.
All of these are your peripheries. Not afraid of an overload?
Me? Afraid? No, wait. Maybe.
Scam of the calendar!
Don't want the gear to get cold now, do we? Hey, check out this bad boy. Rostovich DB2 Satara. A word is, this cube named Brick owned it.
Where'd you get that piece?
Hey, a good dealer never reveals their sources. I'm all about the lost, the found, and the kicking. Make all your lethal dreams come true.
To their previous wearers? Well, who the hell cares?
А, пахнет вкусно. Прям.
Чеснок томленый.
Есть чего пожи...
Конечно.
Музыка тут кошмарная. Что у
тебя? Посмотри.
Нет, я тебе уже сказала. Нет, это ты слушай. И не смей мне угрожать. До свидания. Да! Чего тебе?
You sell to these people? What kind of wave you got them riding?
Something that allows them to get away and witness what...
Any.
You've already wasted hours of my...
Got any?
For pep?
Not that I know of.
Чё это с тобой?
Суперсладким мегадрайвом! Жизнь слишком коротка!
Этот город дрожит от холода. Уотсонская жизнь. Новые серии каждую среду в 10.
Welcome, welcome to the only net running store you need. Find everything you didn't know you wanted and more.
You a net runner? You just a kid.
Really? What gave it away?
This is
hey, everyone, secrets out. I'm just a kid.
You may be a little shit, but even so, hate to see a sharp brain like yours go to waste in Dogtown.
Rather be a kid genius in Dogtown than a big dumb gonk like you.
I keep your business.
A little surprised by the lack of voodoos around here. You don't do biz around the stadium?
Those pretentious leather-obsessed gonks who claim to know a modicum about network integrity? Like, what's the point of a stupid permutation trap when all you gotta do is inject the inverse? That the best they got? They're a joke. And it ain't even funny.
Right. Talking about the same people, I think.
Dunno. Got some kind of deal with Hansen. But they're about as suited for biz with the Colonel as a European icebreaker is for cracking an Arisaka data fort.
Here to browse your demons and quick hacks.
Then you're in the right place, Choom. Better believe it. I only carry the good shit. Cyberdecks, RAM, hacks. I got it all, but it goes fast. Only the Primus ports can slot the absolutely whack shit I'm dealing. Get it? When it's gone, it's gone.
Hit me, little man.
That's what I'm talking about. Ready your eddies.
Weźmy kredyt. Kończymy ze stadionem.
In a market dominated by arms deals and...
not just...
And how's...
Fine.
And Ath?
There.
Looking for some Primes.
This ain't what it looks like!
Run, huh? You forget yourself, boy?
You'll let me go?
Oh, I'll...
This is Kurt Hansen. If you're hearing this, you've come to the right place. NCPD, gang wars, not in Dogtown. Taxes, who the fuck needs them? In Dogtown, I keep your business safe as long as you abide by my rules.
Ashman Kred.
Is that fair to you? I thought so. Good.
Weźmy kredyt. Kończymy ze stadionem.
Ty, dokończymy później. Au! Ach, mamy klienta.
Czego szukasz? Harmonii? Medytacji? A może tego, co wszyscy? Mamy vana pełnego przygód dla umysłu.
Rejdensy dla każdego.
Getting out of Dogtown? Out of the biz?
Uciekać? Nie uciekać, tylko wynieść biznes na nowy poziom. Już nie tylko dystrybucja, ale stworzenie czegoś swojego.
Braindensy to jedna sprawa, ale wyobraź sobie, takie mało inwazyjne wszczepy. Taki nieobciążający organizm.
Nice dream. Lofty, but nice.
Małymi kroczkami do celu. Zdrowe ciało to teraz luksus, na który naprawdę mało kto sobie może pozwolić. To jednak jest gra warta świeczki.
Pewnie, ale na razie braindensy.
What do you sell? Shopping for iron.
Personal use or wholesale?
Personal use.
Say no more. But should you find...
Still had you. Claimed he's got a better offer, but I think he's just trying to talk us down.
Right. Let him sweat. Won't get another help. He'll find his way back.
2,500 going once. Sold to vendor license number AMPC79 for 2,000.
That'll be too late. This
mysterious biotechnica box.
Ask. How bad is it for you?
Why'd you ask?
Just been on my mind since I patched in. Maybe because I've had your Biomon feed floating in front of my eyes all the time. Sorry.
Don't fret. Relic will do me in, sure. But not before I save you and Myers.
I just want things to work out for you. You're fighting for yourself, your life. Deserve another shot.
Nice to hear. Hope you're right.
Chin up. We're in this together.
There is that.